careful now, the tyre's just starting to overheat. Try and just be a bit more conservative with your driving style. By 1 second, try and extend the gap if you can, we need a bit more bumper.
Fantastic, great win, you nailed it today, brilliant driving.